up the middle again. Tolbert can't get it. That's some tough luck right there for the Gamecocks. And Tolbert was all set to try to trigger a double play. Couldn't get the wins. Sliding in safely, and it's going to get through. Wildcats manufacture a run on the steal of third by Dawson.
Wow.
Tristan Pompey off the Blue Monster into second base with a double. Here comes Dawson. It's a three-run double for Tristan Pompey, and the Wildcats lead it 7-0.
There it is.
And a little too high. Becker chased it down. Nice pickup by Sean Jelly, covering the bag from the pitcher's mound. High and deep. Go back, look up, grand slam. Troy Squires cleans him off with his third home run of the year. And the Wildcats are in double digits. A salute from Lowe Fanning in the celebration at home plate. That'll do it. Matt Schenzer picks up his second strikeout. Wildcats have opened the series with South Carolina in a surprisingly easy 14-1 victory here at Cliff Hagin Stadium.